He's got Getzlaf in front. Terry, drag move. Getzlaf fell down. I guess he was tripped by the goaltender. Was it Halak who got him?
I think so.
Tripping call, and the Canucks' task just grew larger. With 2:49 to go, they're going to be shorthanded, and Halak arguing. Travis Green had a look, and he doesn't see what the ref saw.
Nice move by Terry. Gives it to Getzlaf. Oh, man. Did he get him with his foot?
Maybe with the toe?
But yeah, the goaltender's got to try and stop that.
Right.
So I don't get that one.
Let's have another look from the other side.
Oh, here. Yeah, with the toe of his skate.
But then he kind of toe picked it, you know? Oh, come on.
Yeah, that's... Oh, man. And 2 feet away. The ref is 2 feet away.
And yeah, makes that ball. Whoa.
Travis Green is livid. Wants to get the attention of referee Corey Sidorat. It's got his attention.
Well, here it is. And you can see there's Jaro Halak. And he, yeah, you're right. Ryan Getzlaf just off the toe. And you can see Getzlaf now talking to Halak.
Their skates brushed. And then there was a speed wobble, but was it enough to cause that? I don't know, man. At this point in the game, that's a tough call.